I just arrived in Snowy Castle Place.
What?
I am at Snowy Castle Place. Okay.
Snowy Castle Place.
Where you, oh, hold on. I'm finding some shit. Oh, I died. Where you go to the hospital where you started the game, get the summon, take the chariot, you know.
Mm-mm. I'm not that far yet.
I thought you beat the game.
Mm-mm.
What? Do you need a plate? Yeah. Do over. So. Oh, I forgot to get the lantern here.
It's because you're a gay fucker.
You have to. Thank you.
You're
welcome. So you have to go to the Forbidden Woods. Or, you know what, just fucking... I'll go back to the... Are you in the game?
I'm in the 100th stream.
Teleport to Forbidden Woods and summon me.
Summon you here?
Hmm.
Wow. Well, hold on a sec. It may be because I spent all of my insight last night. Nope, still can't summon you here.
Go across the bridge.
Pretty sure.
Because I was able to chime back at the bonfire.
Yeah, you're able to chime anywhere.
Oh.
I've already killed the boss in this area, so why would I be able to summon here?
Wait, can you not?
No.
Okay. Well... start making your way through the area, and keep left.
Going back to the drain.
Why?
What's the name of the area you're trying to get me to go to?
Forsaken Canehurst Castle. It's gonna take you like probably a half hour to get there.
Have you been to Murgo's Loft?
Yeah, I got the lantern there.
Okay. Go there.
That place is AIDS. I got
summon you there, so we can kill the boss together.
I got there and realized that I shouldn't have gone there yet. I'm teleporting to Murgo's Loft base.
Yeah. Nipple physics. Why is this place AIDS?
The frenzy thing and the werewolf things that when they die they drop snakes that chase you forever. I'm standing next to the bonfire. Okay. I didn't go across that bridge yet. I kind of just made my way here accidentally.
I don't know if we can both take this out, but we'll find out. Going? Okay.
What? Okay.
Okay. Ah, some say cosmic.
Can't skip.
Do you hear our prayers?
What boss is this?
I don't know, we gotta chase him around like a faggot.
No one can catch us. No one can stop us now.
I was hoping some guy killed it, and then we couldn't find the boss, so I just killed myself.
Wow, what a douche. The hell is this? God, this is spooky.
I'm trying to...
Oh, that one shot me.
Whoops.
All right then. Have fun.
Let's be back. Oh, he riposted me with that? All right, he's dead. Now what?
That wasn't the actual boss? I went back to the area I'm progressing through, so I don't get invaded standing there doing jack shit. That's fine.
So I can open the fucking door.
Whoa.
I'm like spamming through X.
Don't yell in my ear.
Worst boss fight ever.
Did you die?
No.
Okay.
I'm just running around an endless hallway. And this area is littered with lootables, so anytime I want to loot, I have to spam through X so he stops talking so that I can pick it up.
Ha ha ha!
Jesus. I tracked him down and just spun it to me.
Did you win?
Yeah.
Ryder Spillack, or whatever the hell. Okay. Must be a gun or something. No. Oh, it is a weapon. Interesting.
All right, where do you want me to go?
It's called Forsaken Canehurst Castle. I killed a female mob, and when it dies, it lands with its legs open on its back, and there was a message underneath that said, only seductiveness here.
Adversary God has arrived.
I'm going full Heron in this place and making a mess of their bot and pans.
This guy is this game's equivalent of a chugger.
What do you mean?
I spin it to win it and I hit a 300. Oh. Sorry, God has died.
God damn it.
Yeah. Apparently this is a very popular invasion place.
What is?
Loft middle. Huh. Alright, I'm going to Forbidden Woods. Just said go across the bridge and hang left.
Oh shit! Fucking getting eaten by a gargoyle. Let me go, fucker. Oh, that was dumb. Leave me alone.
So I just realized the best part about fighting this guy was I was wearing a ridiculous outfit.
Anyway. Go along Forbidden Woods and keep left against the wall. You're going to probably spend like 5 minutes running against the wall until you find a little village with a bunch of dog kennels. Feel free to kill the dogs and then turn left at the dog kennels. Basically a 180 from the dog kennels, and there's a little small cave that you can go through. And you gotta go through there. Huh?
Fighting like the seven pole. Piggy picking left. I do like that in this game, parry spamming does damage and staggers. Okay, dog kennels, now what?
Turn left and there's gonna be a cave. Spin it to win it.
Big fucker. Oh, you're a fast moving big fucker. Got shit for life though.
Prepare your antidotes, by the way. You're gonna need them.
Oh yeah, neat. So you have gone through the not the Hunter's Nightmare, but the whatever after the lecture hall.
The whatever. I don't know what you're talking about.
With the fucking poisonous swamps and shit.
That's the only poisonous swamp that I went through.
Oh, you're gonna have fun in that place then.
So apparently it's not statues that attack you, just you being bad and not seeing gargoyles. Wondrous sneak attack.
Maybe I should put on something with actual poison resistance.
Nah.
Your mic is like electric popping.
Oh, really? Is it?
Yeah, I have no idea what's... Hasn't been doing this before. I think I'm going to spend 100,000 souls on Quicksilver Bullets.
Why? Because parry is good?
Well,
I don't know why, because you can... You can make Blood Bullets. And you can Visceral Attack your life back when you do it. But Blood Bullets are temporary.
Sofeka's Clinic.
I'm glad that there's no mimics in this game.
Yeah? Canehurst Summons.
Oh, you found that. Did you fight the, blobhead thing and get the vial?
Yeah.
Okay, so if you got that
right now.
Did you go upstairs?
No, I'm in that room where the guy was. I'm opening the door in that room.
That door goes down to the lantern where you start the game.